And the winner of the quarterfinal on tatami 3 from Brazil, Rafael Buzaccarini. Rafael Buzaccarini goes to the semifinal and Elmar Massimo goes to repechage. Next quarterfinal on tatami 3 for men under 100 kilos. In Yuzhulugi from Azerbaijan, two-times Grand Prix gold medalist, Zelim Kotsoyev. In White Yuzhulugi from Belgium, 2015 World Bronze medalist, Thomas Nikiforo. On tatami 3, the winner of the quarterfinal, Belgium, Thomas Nikiforo. Thomas Nikiforo goes to semifinal and Zelim Kotsoyev goes to repechage. And now on tatami 3, we have repechage contest for women under 78 kilos in Yuzhulugi from Ukraine, Anastasia Turchin, in Yuzhulugi from Portugal, Yamima Ramirez.
Thank you.
On Tatami 2, the winner of the Eurovision contest from Tajikistan.